by the side of a pure crystal fountain. There is a lonely churchyard nearby. There's a tombstone covered over with primroses. In the memory of a loved one passed away. Shall I ne'er see you more, gentle mother? In the fields where the wild flowers grow. I am sorry for the loss I can't recover. 'Neath yon willow lies my gentle mother's love. Some children take a liking to their parents, while others fill their mother's heart. But someday they will be sorry for their blindness, when crying will not bring her back again. Shall I ne'er see you more, gentle mother? In the field where the wild flowers grow. I am sorry for the loss I can't recover. 'Neath yon willow lies my gentle mother's love. 'Neath yon willow lies my gentle.
Strength to let your soul move on to a better place. Walk towards the light. Walk towards the light. It'll be. Smiling face inspires me to live for each day. I'll picture you so full of grace. Give me the strength to let your soul.
Oh, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Welcome to our Eucharistic celebration. We are gathered here to pray for the repose of the soul of Mary Rosario. She may be one with the Lord now. In what I have done, and in what I have failed to do, through my most grievous fault. Therefore I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Was transported, snatched away, lest wickedness pervert his mind of deceit beguile his soul. For the witchery of paltry things obscures what is right in the realm of desire, transforms the innocent mind. Having become perfect in a short while, he reached the fullness of a long career. For his soul was pleasing to the Lord. Therefore, he sped him out of the midst of wickedness. But the people saw and did not understand, nor did take this into account. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Your grace, O Lord, We are unnoticed and appreciated.
celebrate their presence by thanking them in whatever ways you can. Not only giving them something, but also expressing through language on the heart. Atong natagan mong signs of gratitude sa atong family. These are the times that it can extend our years of togetherness as a family. Kaya naman mo yung pamilya na mo iwan. Di na kita magasto-gasto. Di na kuganahan mong gasto kay sayang-sayang na sa kwarta. Di na mong gasto kay morang ihapon. No? Magdautanay, magibaganay. Kung po tunaw-naw na may suod, huwag masayang basta talipay na ang ina-express. Kung saan mo lang mag-inig, nanan, kung patay na ta. Again, moments are more important than what we feel. For St. Augustine, our spiritual father, knowing and finding God lie in our memory. Pinagi sa mga yugto, ang kauban ninyo si Rosario, masabtan ninyo, mahibawa ninyo kung iyon sa niya pagpakita na makakulugan nun siya kaninyo. O karon, mapakita o mahinumtuman na to si Rosario pinagi sa memory. Musapod ka ang memory na kita ni Rosario dito sa laing kalibutan, bisan wa man say dagoy kabilin ng kayutaan o bahandi sa iyong pamilya, even if my Rosario did not really have much, but her family, her neighbors, her friends are her wealth. Muna niyang memory na madalig to sa laing kalibutan. Iyang memory na nakapaispela siya sa iyang mga anak, nakapakaon, nakasuporta, nakagugma. And to live it meaningfully, we have to make sure that we don't live it for ourselves, but for others also. Muna mga isoon, nga ato diyong muna-unaon mga kagkanunay, kung ano sakay, ikabilin ko na ito na nindot na memory. Aron magpuyo kita ng malipayon ng kinabuhi before we exit kita sa kalibutan. Any kinds of love or acts of love, gratitude, appreciation, can give a lot of meaning, especially if you offer all these things to the Lord, the author of life, the one who welcomes us in heaven. My dear brothers and sisters, let's live our life to the fullest with good memories. God bless you. God, the Almighty Father, raised Christ, His Son, from the dead. With confidence, we ask Him to save His people living in death. In every petition, we say, Lord, hear our prayer.
Our sister Rosario was given the promise of eternal baptism. Lord, give her communion with your saints forever. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Rosario ate the bread of eternal life, the body of Christ. Raise her up, Lord, on the last day. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray for our brothers and sisters, our relatives, for all who were close to us and good to us. Lord, give them the reward of their goodness. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for all who have died in the hope of rising again. Welcome them, Lord, into the light of your presence. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for all who have gathered here to worship in faith, Lord. Make us one in your kingdom. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Lord, hear our prayers. Forgive the sins of our sister
Rosario, and bring her to the fullness of your salvation through Christ our Lord. We beseech your mercy that she who did not doubt your Son to be a loving Savior may find in him a merciful Judge who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right.
Indeed, for your faithful Lord, life is changed, not ended. And when this earthly dwelling turns to dust, an eternal dwelling is made ready for them in heaven. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory as without end we acclaim. We offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. And Jose, our Bishop, and all the clergy and the people of God you redeemed. Remember your servant Rosario, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that she who was united with your Son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection. With blessed Joseph, her most chaste spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Thank you.
travel, food for the journey. Mercifully grant that, strengthened by it, our sister Rosario may come to the eternal table of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Please all be seated.
He said that you don't have to be afraid of death. Be afraid of an unlived life. You don't have to live forever. You just have to live. Sabi ni Sayapa, ayaw kahadlok sa kamatayon, inay kahadlok sa kinabuhin, walang dili. Dili man ta kinahanglan na mabuhin sa hangtod, kinahanglan na juda na magpakabuhin tunay. Many people we meet would always say that Lola's death came as a surprise. As a matter of fact, just weeks ago, a lot of friends in the neighborhood still actually did see her around. Little did some of you know, she was hospitalized for 8 days. Before we brought her again to the hospital after 5 days at home, where she finally gave up. No, it was not surprising to us. After having observed her bill of health in the past days, we have learned to finally accept the fact that eventually, Lola will join Lolo and some of our relatives up there. A legacy of generosity and love is what we can be truly proud of, Lola. She has one biological daughter, our Mama, but Mama has more sisters and brothers than me and my brother combined. A legacy that reaches the far corners of the globe, from London to Canada, to Dumaguete, to Tacloban, to Ballesteros, and so on. An evidence of selflessness, love, and service. Friends and neighbors can attest to this too. I did not have to elaborate, but with so much pride, I can tell you that you can feel the sincerity and concern every time she reaches out her hand to you. I could only wish she had not gone too soon, so she could help a few more. Lola's life is an open book. She talked a lot. I know she talked about us, her sons and daughters, her grandchildren, and even talked about her own life. She did not pretend. Kung unsay gusto na akong isulti, ako jud nang isulti. Pasensya na lang kung masakitan mo, basta ako musulti lang jud ko sa akong gibati. This is what I always hear from her. Though always in the danger of being misunderstood by others, this is actually her way of opening up her colorful life to friends whom she has gained trust with. In short, she trusted friends and neighbors as easily as sharing her own life story with them. We had a teacher, Lola, who's fond of telling us the realities of life and every minute detail that comes with it. Lola's open book lasted for more than 8 decades. We had in our midst a person who lived life in an unpretentious way. Kung sa laktod ng pagkasulti, what you see is what you get. That's what we are so proud about her. An 88 years of fruitful and meaningful life does not actually end after we bury her body. It is because we, who in one way or another, have been touched by her deeds, cannot help but remember that once in our life, we had a mama, a manang, a lola, a tia charin, a mami rasol, whose legacy of love, service, and generosity lives in us and within us. At this moment, allow me to thank a few people who have made this burden of losing someone so dear to us bearable. On behalf of Mama, Gina and her family, Gingging and her family, Manoy Danilo and his family, the family of the late Alan or Ondong, Kuya Albert's family, and my own family, daghan kayong salamat kaninyong tanan, ganyan ni o biduyong kanamo ni panahon sa kasubok. Allow me to mention some names. Si Ate Fe, na diha Jun, Ate Georgie o ganyan kapikas, si Ate Celine, si Ate Josie, na dili na mo ka Adorjonas at Agustinian family of the Basilica del Santo Niño, si Dr. Jestro, na diha Jun kanunay, si Jen Sevilla, na mojoy magtabang mag-text na ako sa akin kung nung sa'yo buhaton ang adopted brother, Atlantic Hardware family, Mama's school teachers and friends, retired and active teachers from Guerrero Elementary School, friends of Gina and Kingking here in the Philippines and in London, our friends from Canada, the Barangay Tinago officials, headed by Barangay Captain Rafi Briones, City Councilor Joel Garganera, Concejal Lopez, and Val Avila, kasalamat. Relatives, neighbors, and friends in Calero, Lopez Jaime, Balesteros, and Bonifacio, and in Martinez and Villa Gonzalo and Hipodromo, kasalamat. Lola's brother, Renaldo, and Lola's in-laws, nieces and nephews of Lola from the Mariano clan, daghang salamat. Nieces and nephews of Lola from the Mirasol clan, daghang po kayong salamat. Again, relatives, family and friends, thank you very much, and to God be all the glory.
May the Lord now welcome her together with God's children in heaven and with all the saints. May she inherit the promise of eternal life. Let us pray to the Lord for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our sister. Together, may we meet Christ Jesus when He who is our life shall appear in His glory. I know that my Redeemer lives, and on the last day I shall rise again. In my body I shall look on God, my Savior. Please repeat. I know that my Redeemer lives, and on the last day I shall rise again. In my body I shall look on God, my Savior. I myself shall see Him, my own eyes will gaze on Him. In my body I shall look on God, my Savior. This is the hope I cherish in you. I know my Redeemer lives, and on the last day I shall rise again. In my body I shall look on God, my Savior. Coming as man, Lord, save your people.
Lord, save your people.
By your birth,
Lord, save your people.
By your baptism and fasting,
Lord, save your people.
By your sufferings and cross,
Lord, save your people.
By your death and burial,
Lord, save your people.
By your rising to new life,
Lord, save your people.
By your returning glory to the Father,
Lord, save your people.
By your gift of the Holy Spirit,
Lord, save your people.
By your coming again in glory,
Lord, save your people.
We commend our sister Rosario to you, Lord, now that she has passed from this life. May she live on in your presence, in your mercy and love. Forgive whatever sins she may have committed through human weakness. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
I am the resurrection and the life. The man who believes in me will live even if he dies. And every living person who puts that faith in me never suffer eternal death. And may her soul and the souls of faithful departed, to the mercy of God, rest in peace. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may the Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life.
Thanks be to God.
I'm sorry that I left you. I know you feel alone, but God told me that He needed me. He called me to come home. In what seemed to be an instant, in the twinkling of an eye, an angel gently took my hand and led me toward the sky. As I ascended into heaven, beyond the pearly gates, angels were rejoicing. Then I saw His radiant face. God's eyes shone down upon me from the glory of His throne. He said, "Enter into paradise, 'cause heaven's now your home." I fought the fight, I finished the race. Throughout the trial, I kept my faith. No longer do I suffer. My body's been made whole. I'm flying with the angels, and heaven's now my home. God told me not to worry. He said you'd be okay, because eternity's forever, and we'll meet again someday. I fought the fight, I finished the race. Throughout the trial, I kept my faith. No longer do I suffer. My body's been made whole. I'm flying with the angels, and heaven's now my home. I'm flying with the angels, and heaven's now my home.
Remember me. was the darkness deepening in this night. Gave me everything you had. Oh, you gave me light. And I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass by. Leave no
last time was made in sepulchre in the garden. Bless the Frey, this grave, and grant that she whose body is to be buried here may dwell with Christ in paradise and may come to thy heavenly kingdom through thy Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. God, who by the glorious resurrection of thy Son Jesus Christ didst destroy death and bring life and immortality to life, grant that your servant Rosario, being raised with him, may know the strength of his presence and rejoice in his eternal glory, who lives and reigns with the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
We commend now unto your hands of mercy, most merciful Father, the soul of our sister Rosario, and we commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, in your fear and love, and to die in thy favor, that when the judgment shall come, which you have committed to your well-beloved Son, both this our sister and we may be found acceptable in your sight. Grant this, O merciful Father, for the sake of Jesus Christ, our only Savior, Mediator, and Advocate. Amen.
Amen. Exodus filii ad Jesus piramus gementes et plentes in ac lacrimarum vade ea ergo advocata nostra quibus tuus misericordias oculum annos converte, et Jesu benedicto proctum ventris tui, nobis vos hoc exilium ostende, nostris ego.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Kinsa to'y tampo sa pusang koan? Pwede na?
And here we are, lifting our hands to you. Giving you thanks for all you do, and as we pray and worship your holy name, you are here dwelling within our prayer. For every answered prayer, oh yeah, for always being for love that hears us when we call, for arms that lift us when we call, oh yeah, oh you have always been right beside us, leading us on. Our hands to you. For days we cannot see.
For days we cannot see.
For all that's yet to be.
So much is yet to be.
The trials we may have to face. When we'll be leaning on your grace. Oh yes, it will be your strength. Yes it will. That saves. Your love that makes us strong. Through it all, we'll sing the song. Here we are, lifting our hands. As we pray and worship your heart, you are here, dwelling within our praise. Thank God, you are here, dwelling within our praise. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You inhabit the praises of your people. So you're here with us right now. Yes, Lord. We thank you. We thank you, Lord. For your presence, we praise you.